Let's get these things cleaned up.
Countering. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Your numbers don't mean squat.
Commencing mission.
Your numbers don't mean squat.
Why do you want to be human, Mr. Monster? Ah, instinct, huh? When I grow up, I have an instinct to be a ballerina. I wanted to be one ever since I read a picture book about ballerinas. Do you think I can be one?
Good luck!
boy infiltrates the enemy camp just before daybreak. The rows of tents are silent in the shadow of dawn. Burns in a tent deep within the camp, and he senses the presence of an enemy.
Commencing mission.
I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him.
Thanks, buddy.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
It's him. As hatred flares inside him, the boy strikes at the man with all of his might. Lying on death's door, the enemy soldier says his piece. He tells the boy the truth of that fateful night. He was not a random soldier, but the boy's own father. The couple were not his parents, but brigands who stole him from the cradle. With a trembling hand, the man hands the boy a small notebook before breathing his last. In it, he learns his home country ran a kidnapping scheme targeting infants. Glued within the pages are multiple pictures of the couple who raised him. His parents are a sin, his life a sham. He has devoted his existence to nothing. The battlefield lies in a cold, hollow silence as the sun slowly begins to rise.
Returned. Terribly sorry to have caused you so much trouble. It's always such a shock to be called in on short notice like that. I do wish they would find a different way.
Yes, Annabelle. Emma.
Let's play again sometime, Tootie. I wish I could stay here forever.
I doubt that is possible, milady. You are not part of this world, you see. Now then, there we go.
I'll be right back, so just wait. Okay, Mr. Monster? You too, Carrie.
I've not been here long, and I'm already covered in sand. I could use a quick soak in the tub.
Thank you.
Think you can stop me? Ha!
I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him!
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Think you can stop me? Ha!
I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him!
Think you can stop me? Ha!
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him!
Commencing mission.
Offering support.
Your numbers don't mean squat.
We need to take him down, fast!
My base.
Let's get these things cleaned up.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Your numbers don't mean squat.
Once, a small girl lived in a town far away. Her family is poor, and though times are rough, she lives her life to its fullest as best she can. Her days are often spent playing alone in a ruin outside of town. She has no friends, so this rundown building is her only companion. Her days are ones of hardship. But today, she is filled with life and energy. Or so she desperately wants to believe. For today is her birthday. But there is no delicious feast waiting for her. No presents. And no one to celebrate her special day, not even her parents. So instead, she celebrates alone. Happy birthday, she cries to herself, causing warmth to blossom in her chest. She spins in a circle, imagining herself as a beautiful ballerina. She sings, she dances, she tries all the fun things she can think to do. Because this is her birthday party. A day to forget the pain of everyday life. And more than anything else, she wants this day to be special.
Thank you.